हेलो गाइस, टुडे विल सी सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ आईयूपीएसी नॉमेनक्लेचर। फर्स्ट वन इज दिस, सो स्प्रेड दिस स्ट्रक्चर। सो इफ वी सी, दिस वन इज लाइक एनहाइड्राइड, सो दिस पार्ट इज एसिटाइल, दिस इज वन कार्बन, सो फॉर्माइल, सो वील राइट फॉर्मिक, सो नेम विल बी एसिटाइल फॉर्मिक anhydride is derivative of acid, so its name is acetyl formic anhydride. Then second one, so there are total 5 carbons, 5th carbon there is substituent which is methoxy, so 5 methoxy, and then in second and third carbon there is double bond, so 5 methoxy 2 pentene, or we can say 5 methoxy pent 2 in. Then next example, so it is ether and alkyl halide, so alkyl halide is substituent, so bromine is on second carbon, so 2 bromo, then these are 2 carbon, therefore ethoxy, so 2 bromo ethoxy, and 4 carbons are here, therefore 2 bromo ethoxy butane. Then next, fourth one, there are 3 groups, aldehyde, alkene, aldehyde, alkyne and halogen, it is chlorine. So major functional group out of these is aldehyde group. So 1, 2, 3, 4, so 2 chloro, 4 for bute, then triple bond is in between 3rd and 4th carbon, so 3 ion. And aldehyde is on first carbon, so 1 al, so 2 chloro bute 3 ion 1 al. Then fifth one, this one is the wrong structure written in book. Okay, so this C should not be there, every carbon makes 4 bonds, so this carbon is not making 4 bonds, so it is printing mistake, so actual structure is like this. And to name this, it is ketone, cyclohexanol on one side and methyl group on other side. In cyclohexanol there is substituent on third carbon, so 3 methoxy cyclohexyl methyl ketone. Then next one, 2 carboxylic acids are there, priority wise carboxylic acid is ahead of alkene, so numbering is done from this carbon, and we have to complete this cycle of double bond, so second number will be given here. We can't number here 2 and here 3 because the double bond is not covered, so we have to cover the double bond first, so 1 2 then 3 4 5, so name will be 1 cyclohexene because it is in less priority, so 1 cyclohexene 1 5 dicarboxylic acid. So carboxylic acid are on 1st and 5th carbon, so dicarboxylic acid major functional group. Then next one is this, so we have to spread this like, so C2H5 is for ethyl, this is aceto and 2 carbon, so acetate, so it is ester RCOO R dash. And it is like this, only this, so this one is ethyl acetate, ethyl for C2H5 and acetate for CH3C double bond O, so 2 carbons are for acetate, so ethyl acetate, so this hydrogen, there are 3 hydrogens here, only 1 hydrogen is replaced by COCH3, other things are same, 1 hydrogen is replaced by COCH3, so it becomes ethyl acetoacetate. Okay, then next, carboxylic acid is the major functional group, alcohol is substituent, so numbering is done from the carboxylic acid carbon, so 1 2 3, so 2 hydroxy 2 methyl propanoic acid, so hydroxy is written first because alphabetically H is ahead of methyl's M, so 2 hydroxy, 2 methyl, there are 3 carbons of propanoic acid. Then come to this, so it is ethyl, then 4 methyl, numbering is done from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 5 membered ring, so pentene OH, and double bond is on second and third carbon, so 2 is preferred, less number, so ethyl for this, it is an ester, ethyl, then fourth carbon have methyl as substituent, so ethyl 4 methyl 2 pentene OH. Okay, so double bond is in between second and third, and 5 carbons are there, therefore pentene OH is for ester. And let's see, this name is given, we have to draw the structure. So 3 phenyl propane oil chloride, so propane means 3 carbons, and this is derivative of acetyl chloride, so first draw 3 carbons, last carbon is having C double bond OCl. Okay, it is actually the first carbon, so 1, 2, 3 numbering is done, and third carbon have phenyl group, that is C6H5, so 3 phenyl, then propane oil for these 3 carbons, and chloride derivative of acid, so 3 phenyl propanoyl chloride. The next one, so this one we have to spread, so C2H5 is written as CH2CH3, the CH, so major functional group is nitro. So numbering is done 1, 2, 3. So one first position have ethyl as well as nitro group. So one ethyl, one nitro, and 3 carbon in longest chain, so propane. So one ethyl, one nitro, propane. Next one is ether. So cycloether and acyclic one. So cyclopentoxypentane. Then next here is aldehyde double bond and ether group. So ether is on substituent. Aldehyde is the major functional group. Then alkene also. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 ethoxy for C2H5. Then 5 pent. Then double bond is on second and third. So pent 2 in. And aldehyde is on first carbon. So pent 2 in 1 al. So 5 ethoxy pent 2 in 1 al. Next example is this. Major functional group is OH. So numbering is done from here. Why not from double bond? Because here there are 2 substituents. So we can write double bond afterwards. So 3 amino. 2. So for 2 in bracket there is methyl on first carbon. So 1 methyl. And this is of 4 carbons, so butyl, 5 cyclohexane, so double bond is in between 5 and 6 carbons, so less number is taken, 5, and first position have alcohol, that is OL. So 3 amino, 2 in bracket methyl, butyl, 5 cyclohexane, 1 all. Then this one, again we have to split. Hydroxy is substituent and major functional group is ketone. So 3,4 dihydroxy, 2 butanone. 2 hydroxy groups are there, one is primary and another one is secondary, but both are substituents because if we see the table, ketone has higher priority than alcohol. So 3,4 dihydroxy, 2 butanone. Next example, aldehydic group is there and ether is there and double bond is there. So major functional group is aldehyde. So 1, 2, 3 numbering. So 3 ethoxy. Then second and third carbon have double bond. So prop 2 in and aldehyde group is on first carbon. So 1 al. So 3 ethoxy, prop 2 in, 1 al. Next, there are 2 ether groups. First bigger, so alphabetically ethoxy, then methoxy, and then these 3 carbon are for propane. So ethoxy, methoxy, propane. After that, this so it is secondary amine, so N smaller group is methyl, so methyl is written first, so N methyl, then one first one have phenyl group, so one phenyl, and here there are two carbons, so ethanamine. So name will be N methyl 1 phenyl ethanamine. Then second last is amide, derivative of acid. Acid has four derivative: ester, amide, acid chloride and anhydride. So this one is amide. Hydrogens are replaced by COCH3, that is acetyl group, and this amide is tertiary amide. So we'll write N comma N dash, so this is acetyl group, so diacetyl, and two carbons are there, therefore ethane amide. So NN diacetyl ethane amide. And then this, so middle one carbon, and these two are substituents. So dimethoxy, so methoxy is for this smaller ring. So two smaller such rings are there, therefore dimethoxy. Then cyclohexyl, so dimethoxy cyclohexyl methane for this middle carbon. So that's all. Thank you guys.